Hey guys, okay, so we're in Chicago. Check out this green river. Wow! And there's Claire. Oh my god, how amazing is that? Very busy. There's the city behind. Hello, okay, so it's quite quiet at the moment so I can talk to my camera. But we've just been to see the bean. We're in Chicago just for today and then we leave early tomorrow morning to drive down to St. Louis. So we're just walking around Millennium Park. And then we're going to for lunch, for pizza. We've already had a cupcake today, it was amazing. And then we're going back again this afternoon to Magnolia Bakery to get banana pudding. And yeah, we're just kind of wandering around Chicago today and trying to see everything in one day. But I think we can do it. We shall see. I was so exhausted, but we just had the most insane deep dish pizza at Pizzeria Uno. Now we are walking to Navy Pier, which is basically like an English pier with like a fun fair. A little bit cold, so we won't be going on any rides. Also don't like rides, but yeah, that's where we're going now. I'm back. Let's see the Ferris wheel. Okay, so here you can see the river from our bedroom window. It is very, very green. Good morning. Okay, so we're just having breakfast at the hotel and then we're picking our destroying everything, and then we'll pick up the car hire, and then we are driving down to St. Louis. But for now, here is the view from breakfast. There's the city, and I'm being very unhealthy having French toast and donuts.
Okay, so I was just going to the Google office this morning. I'm just going in with my pass to get a couple of drinks and snacks on the road and just see what the office is like. So here we go.
Okay, so we have just got to Wilmington, Illinois, and here behind is the Route 66 sign. And then this is the, ooh, there's Claire, there's the cute little town. And we've just started our road trip down to St. Louis.
Hi! Okay, so we're currently in Odell. We've just driven around down Route 66. We stopped off in Wilmington and then Dwight. And now we are in Odell looking at one of the old petrol, gas, oil stations, whatever. With our cute little Chevy here. Taking a selfie with our corn dog. We are on Route 66 and we are trying corn dogs for the first time at Cozy Dog. And it looks like this. But it tastes pretty good. And then, ooh, whoops. Oh. I'm causing chaos once again. And then I also have Cozy Dog Cola, which tastes amazing. And this is the very cute diner. We got a booth, obviously. And there's our little car. So we are currently having Kentucky Fried Chicken in Kentucky. Check this out. I mean, it's literally just normal KFC, but we're in Kentucky, so it's even special. It's like more special than normal.
Ooh, oh my gosh, that sun. Hey guys, okay, so we're just at the Grand Ole Opry House. Ooh, and we're going to see a show there tonight. In Nashville. We just arrived last night and we're just checking out the city today. It's a little bit puffy. We're currently at Union Station, which is now a hotel, but it used to be the main station in Nashville. Okay, so this is a shop in Memphis and it specializes in outdoor clothing and they even have boats for sale. And down there are four alligators that you can see. We'll be right back. milkshakes and another diner. Focus.
So guys, we're in a bar in Mississippi.
Woo!
And, Mississippi. Ow.
This here is Timo.
Who is strangling
right
me?
Here, this is Dave-O. Dave-O, you gotta say hi to the camera. And Dave-O. We've been drinking fireball shots all night.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm done.
And this is Sean. Sean, you gotta say hi, Sean. Sean's ignoring us, guys.
Sean
is ignoring us. Sean, there's Sean. Such a Sean thing to do.
We are in Vicksburg, and here is the Coca-Cola Museum, where they started bottling Coca-Cola. We are at Monmouth Historic Inn in Natchez, Mississippi. We are chilling on these rocking chairs on our front porch, which overlooks this cute little pond down here. And we are just here for one night. And then tomorrow we drive down to New Orleans. Yay! But oh my god, this place is so cute. And it's adorable. Nice sunny day. Can't really see the blue sky because of this. It is blue sky. My camera's just being a bit silly. There we go. Oh. We're currently at Oak Alley Plantation. You can see the house behind and this alley of oak trees. So we're in Louisiana. Okay, so we've just arrived in New Orleans and we're just dropping off the car at Hertz. We've had this beautiful Chevrolet Malibu for the past week. We've driven from Chicago to New Orleans and we are finally here and we are so excited to explore the city. Brunch, but check out this burger. It's actually insane.